What's up, YouTube? This is Tina, aka B from San Diego, coming to you today with another wig review. The wig that I am wearing today is something new. I told you I was going to be doing some colors, and my little next series of wigs is just colors, all colors. But anyway, I really think this is cute. Let me know what you think about it. But anyway, I picked this unit up from Vixen Lace Wigs. Vixen Lace Wigs, yes. The website is vixenlacewigs.com. This is the wig on the site called April. April is a synthetic wig. I know you thought it was human. She look human. She feels human. I like her. Okay. April is synthetic hair. She's a soft yakky bob. She's in a 14 inch, probably that's like the longest piece is a 14 inch, but it's called a 14 inch. And the color is a 2730. I love the way they blended this hair together. 2730, yes. Vixen Lace Wigs. I seen Philly's Jam Poet. I think that's correct. I always see her doing reviews on Vixen. I've seen April do Muffins Is My Lover do reviews on Vixen. Now little old me, I'm doing one. I like this wig. This wig is so cute. Okay, on the picture on the website, which I will post, the lady, the mannequin is wearing it like all. The way in her eye, you know, it's like really like that. So that's an alternative. If you like it in your eye, look at the cut on this thing. It is bouncing and behaving. Let me let you see from a side view. Other side. And the back is the bob cut. This wig is nice. I like it. I really, really like it. It's like just so much. You can put your own twist on it. You know, you can wear it in your eye. You can take it out your eye. It's a nice, very, very nice cut on the wig. Very nice. I just put a little bit of Soft Sheen Carson's Weave Care. It's a weightless sheen spray, because I find just with color wigs, you just get flyaways. I'm sorry, that's just how it is. With color wigs, you get flyaways, but not, you know, nothing too bad. This wig had a little bit of shedding, but very minimal. You know, just like a couple little things I snipped to just make it be a little bit, you know, neater to my liking and preference. But this wig is like, I took it out the bag. I put it on the mannequin head for a few days. I've had it for probably like a month, but I just put it on the mannequin head for probably like a week or so. I've been itching to do this review, but I just hadn't had the time yet. But this is a cute little wig. Let's see. Did I tell you? Yeah, I said it was from Vixen Lace Wig, so I guess you know that it's a lace wig. Anyway, let's get a look at the parting. I have on a knee high, but I don't know. I got to get used to the knee highs, because I'm used to the wig caps, and I didn't have a wig cap in the appropriate color, but I had a knee high in that color, and you know, so I used that. See, trying to show you the parting. I'm not an expert by any means at this, but that's the parting. And it has like a part going across the top. Sassy. I don't want to show you too much. Show you some of that old school under there. Take it to the other side. Yeah, this wig is really, really sassy. She's cute. But it had the really soft, the really soft lace on it. Swiss lace, yes, it did. It had the Swiss lace on it. And I would probably, when I get ready to wear this wig, I would put like a little bit of tape around the edges. Because I just for security and to make me feel comfortable wearing the wig, you know, that I would put a little bit of tape around the edges. Nice color, 2730. It's working. It's not too blonde. It's not too harsh. Very nice color mix. So that's the part on that side. I hope you can see it. But this is a nice wig. And this wig is about $40 on the website. And they had a sale in May. And in May it was, I think, $29.95. So keep checking with Vixen because they have some nice sales and they have some very, very nice units. I have a human hair unit that I'm going to review soon, but I just need to get some lace tape, and I ordered some, so it'll be coming. Yeah, I'm keep looking in the mirror, but I think this is cute. The lady who owns the company, her name is Taya, and they call her Taya the Big Wig. Well, Taya, shout out to you because you're doing big things. And this is affordable, $40 for people like me who ball on a budget because I do have bills to pay and young people in college. But I still have to get my sexy on. And I get my sexy on through Wigs. That's what I like. It's Wigs. So it's a very, very... Okay, on my paperwork, on my little tag that came with the unit, it says 14 inches, but on the website, it says 12. So I think 12 is more like what it really, really is. Yep. Kind of, let me see. Trying to like mix it up. Take that over like that. Bring that down. Yeah. And just do it however you like to do it. Yep, Vixen lace wigs. It's the ticket. Cap is very comfortable. It has two combs at the temples. One comb in the back, and it's a standard construction wig cap with tracks, and then it has a lace parting in the front. I wish I had it glued down so I could show it to you better, but I'm gonna hold it down and show you though. It's just a lace unit all the way around. Same over here. Let me get a grip. I don't wanna show nothing crazy. This is a lace unit. Yep, I really, really like this wig. This wig is a cutie pie. And they do have sales, so I love sales and deals and bargains. This wig is cute. Let me know. Anyway, I can go on and keep combing and playing and doing my thing, but let me know if you like it. If you don't, rate, comment, subscribe. If you like it, give me a thumbs up. If you don't, keep it moving. Thank you for watching. This is Tina, aka B from San Diego. Have a blessed day. Bye-bye.
Hey, I made this beat.